How do I want people to remember me and my contributions to rap? I just want them to remember that I was different, that it's okay to be different. It might take some years for people to catch on to how different you are and what you're doing. But I understand that if I stayed the course, that they would eventually catch on. And I just bet on myself on that part, to see if I just remain the same, will they ever catch on? I don't want to be like everybody else. So I just wanted to be different. And I know my different personality in battle rap, or in rap period, just the personality that I have, I knew that it was great. So along with that, and some of the best bars I've came up with, these bars make you think. And I will be remembered by those bars, because nobody is thinking like me. So that's how you're gonna remember me. And I also just wanna be remembered as one of the most original rappers ever. So there's no one to copy me. There's no one to say, oh, you sound like this person, you sound like that person. I just wanted to be the original. And that's what I think I've succeeded in, being the original battle rapper or rapper, so to say.